really did not take advantage of a big homestand in the summertime, but they've got enough results on the road to stay in contention for the playoffs. Horan's cross, headed down by Rodriguez. Salem nearly gets there. Prince clears. Cuica now for Portland. Horan crossing, it's Sinclair to pull a goal back for the Thorns. Perfect timing from Christine Sinclair.
And these are those moments where Portland will hurt you. They need one opportunity and the momentum will completely change. Another great build-up play down this right-hand side. Lindsey Horan, fabulous ball into the box. Low, whipped in, takes a little bit of a bounce, difficult. As a front runner, you look at Sophie Schmidt, tracking the runner of Christine Sinclair, just gets on the inside of her. Look at what this means to her. Look at what this means to a player like this in front of her crowd after everything that is going on. This is why she epitomizes of what a professional player should be. And I'm happy for her, I'm proud of her.